it off, then. Bye.
Machine.
just for kicks, but he rhymes like an angel. And I assure you it's all in a good cause. So either way, you can feel good about yourself listening to this music.
I'm very bored. Big Smoke is doing a lot for the community, or to it. He sounds like a great guy. So, I want to get in on this rap thing. Do I have to break dance, you know, do the windmill? Hey, can you body pop?
Come on, Lasno. You know OG ain't no playboy. I ain't down with that shit. It ain't gangsta. I walk the walk. You know what I'm saying?
Fresh. Yo, I'm down. I'm into walking too, but I was thinking maybe we could have a break off, you know? I could spin on my back.
You being funny?
I'm trying to be.
Watch it. I won. I got the streets. I got a rap. Me and my man Smoke, we took over. I've been gangbanging since I was 3. Ice cold.
Excuse me? Gangbanging? I never understood that. I mean, other guys in the room, like, ugh.
I'm ice cold, bitch. Don't make me dump on you, G. I'm the streets, man. I am gangsta. I'm taking rap in a whole new direction. From now, it's about making words rhyme. And I'm going toe-to-toe with you in a minute.
Why do you rappers get so worked up? You're rich. You've won.
Oh,
stop shooting at each other. You know, and you keep saying, come from the streets. You know what, dude? Everyone has a street in front of their house. That doesn't make you cool.
Oh, we got a comedian, huh? You got scraps, huh, bitch? You down? You mark-ass bitch, punk, trick, bust a fool.
I don't know what you said, but this ought to calm you down. I brought you some malt liquor.
You's a buster fool. Lucky I don't hang you out the window or turn you out, because I'm also a pimp. Including you, I'll pimp anything. You hear me?
No, dude, I hear you loud and clear, man. You will pimp anything. Listen, how many hot women need a man? Because, I mean, it's kind of been a dream of mine to sleep with housewives.
Are you? This is my hoes, bitch.
No, dude. Your hoes are bitches. Your hoes are bitches.
You a buster. What are you?
I'm a buster. Whatever that is. Put the gun away.
Don't diss my scrap.
I love your scrap. You're a great guy. Look, I'm just coming down off games. Please, don't shoot me, homie.
Relax, fool. No one's getting dumped on. I'm a warrior, Coke. I tell a cautionary tale about life on the streets, you know?
Only too well. That was OG Loke. Hey, man, it's been a real pleasure. Straight. Yeah. Good luck with the music. Hope you can make a killing. We'll see you next time. Maybe I'll get to take some callers like I want. WCTR wasn't holding me back. Man, this has been Entertaining America with Laszlo. Peace and chicken grease.
So that's how you're going to be entertained.
If you crave news, WCTR, West Coast Talk Radio.
Now it's the couple who each thinks the other is screwing America. I Say You Say is next with the Phillips.
I'm Dr. Phillips, and I'm in the room.
Get to a 10-step program,
man. That's 12 steps.
Yeah, you only deserve 10. I'm also Dr. Phillips, and I'm conservative. Today on the show, is it okay to talk to people we were at war with once?
And the skyrocketing price of buying off the politicians.
And we talk to people without health care who are genuinely happy not to be burdened with it. It's political debate and discussion from the right and the wrong side of the tracks.
Let's go to the phones before left-wing anger engulfs my life. Who's on the line?
Hi, I have an eating disorder, so I like to move to the West Coast.
Oh, that's so sad. Maybe we need a support group.
Yeah, maybe you should keep your finger out of your throat and eat a donut. 99% of the world wake up each day and eat dirt, and we puke a lot here, can't keep a meal down? Boo-hoo! What do you expect, sympathy? This is Los Santos. People would give their right arm and left leg to live here. It's paradise, but you have to suffer to belong. You can't take the heat. Get out of the nuclear reactor. Next caller.
Yeah, I agree with that caller about the nuclear plant next to the project. You know, nature has a way of taking care of poor people. Tornadoes don't like poor people.
Right, like I don't do laundry. I'm liberated, independent, and I have 3 maids, all of them on less than minimum wage. I mean, poor people are so happy to work for me.
Especially when I have the moonlight. Do you have a question?
Sort of. Hey, you know, I got the same name as you.
Peyton. Oh, and it's a family name.
No, Mary. I was called Bruce by my parents, but I prefer Mary. It's much more.
Family?
No, biblical. Which, like, okay, I'm an atheist, but I love the Bible. I have 100 that I get from hotel rooms.
What's your question?
Well, as a mother and a fireman, I was wondering what you guys thought about diversity in America.
It makes me very nervous.
Well, you see, I'm heavily into diversity. I'm like a man with a womb.
Illustrious.
Man, I see his cat all the time. Man, his hair be fly. So I had to grab him. I said, look at you. How you get your hair all greasy and fly and shit like that? He told me about Illustrious. I said, well, look here, man. Can I borrow some? You see how mine done turned all red and fell out in the back? He gonna look me dead in my eye. It was like, look here, brother. You got to get your own.